Jewish kids enjoyed it. They're killing British kids for gold.